Good morning, church family. God has blessed us with another time of sharing. I pray your day is going well so far. I'm your host, Charles Sanders. Let's get started with your UMass News. Reminded church family, the church offices will be closed tomorrow in observance of Memorial Day. Our month-long June prayer vigil will begin on Saturday, June 1st. Each morning at 6 a.m., we will gather for 1 hour in the sanctuary to pray for our ministry, community, and nation. Join us Saturday at the Evangel Campus at 5:30 p.m. for baptism. All candidates are asked to be present at 5 p.m. And then at 6 p.m., we'll have Saturday night worship, where Pastor Walker will deliver another dynamic message. Join us this Sunday for our Lord's Supper service at 6 p.m. at the main campus. Our guest preacher will be Reverend Dr. William H. Curtis, Senior Pastor of Mount Ararat Baptist Church in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
The good news is that God brought salvation through disappointment, which means before you write off your struggles, before you try to trash your disappointments, you might want to back up and wait to see if God has planted some providence in the very thing that is right now causing you pain, because your next open door might be in the place where you're struggling right now. Do I have any company in this?
If you can't make it on Sunday, join us the following Wednesday for noonday Lord's Supper service starting at 12 p.m. at the main campus. It's time for June Jubilee. Join us each Wednesday at 7 p.m. for our powerful mid-year revival featuring Reverend Dr. George L. Parks Jr. from New Hope Baptist Church in Little Rock, Arkansas, Reverend Eddie Spencer IV from Mount Calvary Baptist Church in Englewood, New Jersey, Reverend Keith D. Witherspoon from Bethlehem Missionary Baptist Church in South Bend, Indiana, and Reverend Dr. Charlie E. Dates from Progressive Baptist Church in Chicago, Illinois. Men, mark your calendars for our Men's Summit. It'll be taking place Friday, October 11th and Saturday, October 12th. Join us as we gather at Westfields in Chantilly, Virginia. Reverend Dr. Anthony Chandler will share during this time of instruction, discussion, and fellowship. New Mass family, I hope you've secured your cabin for our Vision 2020 Family Victory Cruise. On July 24th through the 29th, we will set sail on Royal Caribbean's Adventure of the Seas to Bermuda. All are welcome. For more information, contact Sister Vernita Grimes, Sister Connie Parker, or contact the church office. Save the date. Vacation Bible School and Summer Bible Institute will be taking place Monday, July 8th through Friday, July 12th. Join the incredible race and experience God's love for every tribe, language, and nation. No matter where we live, what shade of skin we have, or what language we speak, we are all part of the same race, the human race, and all part of the same family from Adam and Eve. We will examine the events surrounding the Tower of Babel and learn that God is calling people from every tribe and every nation through His Son, Jesus Christ, the Savior of the world. He wants us to share this good news and kindness and love with our neighbors nearby and far away. For additional information, please contact Sister Evelyn Primus or Deacon Eric Dulce. Join us, New Mass family, on Saturday, June 8th at 3 p.m. as the New Macedonia Baptist Church will sponsor its fourth marriage vow renewal ceremony. This event is for all New Mass couples married 25 years or longer. And even if you're not married, you can still come out and celebrate our couples. If you and your spouse are interested in renewing your vows corporately, please call the church office. As always, church family, be sure to follow us on social media, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and follow us on our YouTube page, youtube.com/NewMassTV. I'm your host, Charles Sanders. You've been watching New Mass News.